Prime Minister.
I want to leave the European Union with a good deal. I believe we have a good deal. Yes, no deal is better than a bad deal. But I want have been working for us to leave on the 29th of March and leave with a good deal.
Yeah. Jeremy Corbyn!
Yeah. Just a few weeks ago, the Prime Minister whipped her MPs against ruling out no deal. So how will she be voting tonight?
Yeah. Prime Minister!
I'll be voting for the motion standing in my name.